Now, what I'm going to show you today is the reason the Jews have changed God, singular, male, and what it actually says in Genesis 1:27 is that God made in the creation man and woman, male and female, in their own image, and that word there is Hebrew Elohim, meaning us. Let us make man in our image. So what he's saying is, let us make male and female in our image. God is talking to someone, which is the Abba, Amma. Okay. Genesis is the oldest book of the Bible? No, Job is. What they did when they put the Bible together, because it's satanic, they put in it 6,666 verses. In Isaiah, there's 66. You've got the infamous Revelation 13, 18, 6, 6, 6, wrong. There's actually 6666. So, there's that word there. And I'll explain that in a minute. Now, if you look in Mark 10:6, it's talking about Jesus speaking from the beginning of creation. God, us, Elohim, right, male, female, numbers are 730. 730 is 365, that's days in a year, times 2. So we're getting back to time. Female is number 2338. So we've got 2338. You add them together, you get 3068, which is Lord. Okay? That word Lord is Yahweh, Jehovah, etc. From 3050. Okay? Why? In the Old Testament, in the Strong's Concordance, which I'll show you what that is, and only the Strong's Concordance in the printed form, which is that one. That's the original. If you go on the internet and try and look that up, you'll find that they've changed the total words for the Hebrew concordance, which is, in the original, is 8, 6, 7, 4. The New Testament, because it's satanic, as is the first five books of the Bible, which is Genesis, it is also the Torah, which is Jewish, which is a invented religion, which is Pharisees out of Babylon. If you remove 3050, you get 5624. That is a total for the New Testament Strong's Concordance. That's how many words there are in it. So it's a dictionary. So they've taken that out of that to give you the satanic part of the New Testament. So you can be very careful when you're reading the New Testament. Okay, so we've got why. 8, 6, 7, 4 days. Remember, the 7:30 is male. Also means the word cedar, which is the royal line. So we call it days, and we get 3.168 years. And in the concordance, 3168 is Ezekiel, the word Ezekiel. In Ezekiel, you got Ezekiel 24:24. It says, when you see these things happen, you know that I'm God talking to you. Ezekiel 24, right? So look it up, Ezekiel. So So we got 3168. What is 3168? In Greek, gematria, and gematria is the assigning of numbers for the letters, because the Greeks weren't too bright. They didn't have numbers. Numbers come from the Aramaic. That's why I spoke Aramaic. Okay, so we got 3168. Where I'm talking to you from at the moment, Nell Street, Greensboro, and if the Americans want to drop a rocket on me, I'll give you the concordance for it, the latitude, longitude for it. The distance around the world is 31680 kilometers. The distance to the north, to the South Pole is 5813 kilometers. Therefore, the height of the finished pyramid with the rejected me capstone in place, based on 36524.24 pyramid inches, the height is 5813 pyramid inches. Hello? Is anyone out there listening? This is God talking to you. Now, when New Guinea was formed, broke away, if you like, or given independence from Australia, Y was 31.68 years old. Therefore, we've now had my people up in New Guinea just come back from Madang, 2 weeks up there, and they're curing people of all diseases left, right, and centre, because my name is being promoted as the Lord has come to New Guinea with all these cures for them. So all we're going to do is cure all the people in New Guinea, and we've got Armageddon. In other words, they are defeated. The world is defeated. So what we now have to look at then is the numbers that's found, 6,666 verses. Why? It's Babylonian Bible, Freemasonry from Babylon, Pharisees that were against Jesus in Jerusalem were all from Babylon. Okay, Revelation 13:18. We'll do that now. Gotta turn this stupid camera off and start again. Time's out.